Get your foot going.
It's gonna be a heart attack over you.
If only the viewers could see what you're wearing right now. I'm gonna give you a description, okay? Alfie's just out of the shower, nowhere to lie, he's standing in a little pink towel and he's standing there fully topless.
Don't really know what to say about that. Can't really disagree with that.
Now make that motherfucker hammer sound like. Wobble, wobble,
wobble, wobble. I'm stacking my. I love it.
All my life I've been waiting for you to bring a fairy tale my way. I don't feel safe.
You know this guy?
Yeah.
It's getting empty in the bedroom.
Fire, the one desire, believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart.
The way that it used to be, yeah. No matter the distance, I want you to know that deep down inside
I know.
Me
when you want your mum to wipe your bum, it's hard to breathe. I'm trying, like, oh my god. Oh, it's red light. Oh god.
Go, carry on. Carry on. Guys, where are we going?
We are going shopping.
Oh, that was the briefest thing. As in where? Where are we going shopping?
We're in Cabot Circus in Bristol.
Do you like the tunnel?
We haven't really got on the tunnel much yet.
So we're just walking over some bridge now, we've just parked.
And I don't know, Zoe's walking sideways for some reason. So we're just in Urban Outfitters doing some shopping. We just bought a sausage thing.
Yeah, I thought you were about to say we just bought something from here. I was like, no we didn't.
No, we didn't. And now we're trying to find Zoe. So the women's sections in shops are always like 12 times bigger.
Yeah, no, it's
that's
unfair.
That's ridiculously unfair.
A little hat, it's like a mini water bottle.
Does it actually work? Like,
yeah, look, out? No, it's a water bottle, but like a hand one. That's such a sick idea. Nice look. The label bit,
yeah,
hanging down to the bed.
It's meant to block about. Marcus, I haven't bought it yet, but you want some beauty treats?
Oh, thank you so much. They're really pretty. Sparkling.
Top of the top, 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 man.
Yeah, that.
Did you get yourself some gloves?
My hand's a little bit too big. What are you doing?
You didn't even put that on top of me.
Thanks for that. Oh no, thanks.
Just looking around the female section of Topshop, which I don't really understand because, you know. Oh.
Some smoothies.
Oh, yeah.
What smoothie again?
A cherry friend's there.
What are you getting?
A peach berry.
Itch, never blew up, would
you? Up too much.
Yeah, no, it's not. It's really cold, isn't it? Which
it's
one did you go
day.
For?
Peach berry.
Good?
Yeah, it's nice.
What?
Good?
Yeah, it's really good. Really good.
Girl, I just want to get in the way of that.
Hey. I love you, Alfie, and Marcus, and Zoe. Bye.
So we just had a Starbucks now, which was actually really, really nice. How was your Starbucks?
Delicious.
We're just looking at some shop now. They've got such cool furniture. Like, check out that chair. They've got really, really cool stuff. This is like when I move out, this is, oh my God, look at that bed. So, so cool. When I move out, I want to buy all my furniture from somewhere like this. Everything is so cool. I don't know if it's just me being a little bit girly, but seeing cool furniture and stuff that I could buy in a house for when I'm older excites me. Marcus is buying a dog photo.
Marcus, get this chair.
Guys, how was shopping?
Successful.
Is it good, Marcus?
Sorry?
How was shopping?
Yeah, well, we ended up having nothing, and then right at the end, I just ended up buying a flipping really cool chair, and also like this really, really cool painting, so look out for in future videos.
Nearly crashed the car. We're so filming that. You can't say don't film that when you nearly crashed the car, Zoe.
Oh.
Getting too into the song, nearly crashed the car. Basically.
I just wasn't looking that way.
Are you crying? What are you crying about?
Because I'm so tired.
Alright, I guess it's time. Look at that couple over there. I'm going to zoom in on them. Go on, boy and girl.
Oh,
get the kissing
God.
On. Get the kissing on. Get the kissing on. Get the kissing on. Zoom in more, get the kissing on.
Wait, let's play little things as they're kissing.
Imagine if they saw me. No, they haven't. Oh, I thought you said they've seen.
No, I said
oh, man, she's holding his bum. Go on, boy.
Your hand fits on my arm.
No, the train's gone in the way. Zoe's driven me to the train station now. I'm going to go because number one, I'm going to wet myself. Number two, because I'm going to miss my train. I'm going to edit this video that you're watching right now if it's the day of the upload. Then as you're watching this, I'm still on the train. Does that make sense?
No.
Yeah, it does. Because I'm going to, basically, I'm going to edit this video as soon as I stop filming this one part of the video. And then I'm going to upload it straight away from on the train. So, I'm going to go now, guys. I'm going to end the daily vlog, even though technically it's only 7:17. But I'm going to edit this video and get on the train.
It's just train journeys now, really.
Yeah, it's just train journeys and getting home. Yeah, so say goodbye to Zoe. No, I meant Zoe say goodbye to them. Oh, I'm too
Everyone,
tired. I need to get on the train and go home.
Everyone say goodbye to me, right?
No, guys, don't say goodbye to Zoe.
In the comments.
Comment below.
Goodbye, Zoe.
Saying Zoe smells of poo.
No, goodbye, Zoe.
No, Zoe smells of poo. Say goodbye to them.
Goodbye, everybody.
Give them a kiss. Good night. Oh, you literally just kissed my camera. I'm going to go now, guys, because I need to go get my train. Imagine if that is actually my train there that's just pulling in.
It's not. That's going the other way. Your train is in exactly 6 minutes. Let's hurry.
Well, that's good. I need to get my stuff out of your car.
Right.
I'm going to go now, guys. I will speak to you in 2 days. Yeah, so I'm just waiting for the train. I think it's this platform. Hope it is. And if you haven't bought Take Me Home, this is a shameless plug. Obviously, I'm not getting paid by 1D to do this, but it's genuinely really good. I've been listening to it so much, and one of my favourite songs is probably I Would. So if you haven't, go listen to I Would by One Direction. I'm going to edit this video right now. If you're watching this, I'm probably still on the train home. If you're watching it, the day it's gone up. And I will speak to you, like I said earlier, in 2 days. Bye, guys.